News tonight. A 29-year-old Oshkosh man was reportedly stabbed after he entered a woman's home allegedly without her permission. According to the Oshkosh Police Department, yesterday morning officers were called to the 700 block of Nicolet Avenue. Officers learned that a man had gone into a woman's home without her consent and had allegedly assaulted her. Authorities were told that a fight occurred between the two. The man was stabbed. He was then taken to the hospital before he was taken into custody.